masallacin
an zo da akwatunan zabe an daddangwala ma PDP gasu nan a cike guda 12 inda nake nuna muku haka yanzu kuna ganin su gasu nan in kun ga alama za ku ga alamun abun an kwada kuryan akai an riga da an daddangwala ma PDP duniya ku shaida here at our polling unit in AYA some ballot boxes are brought here with already tamprinted papers they have already tamprinted everything yes already tamprinted yes already tamprinted you can see everybody is talking about what is happening the officers are here they got they are here with the boxes everything is under control yes please madam what can you say about this thing that is happening here Thank you very much.
She saw everything. She saw us there.
Yes.
They want to nullify our vote.
Where did you guys vote?
We voted opposite to the police station.
But
anyone that checked the INEC website, there is a
But madam, is it possible for you to vote? Did for you to vote almost 12 boxes within an hour?
Yes.
My polling unit in inside JSS is Asokoro, and we have been there for almost 4 hours. Up to now,
you know there are
less than 100 people.
Presidential, House of Reps,
yes,
and Senate. They have 3 boxes.
Yes.
So and they have 4 points.
Yes.
So you have 3 here, 3 here. That's 6. You have 3 here, 9. You have 3 here, 12. And you have over 100 people that voted in an hour.
Yes.
So you don't think that's possible? I just explained how the.
Are you telling me that now the vote here is 100? But if we counted 100, the vote we are seeing here, there are more than 400 votes. There are more than 400 votes. You are saying 100 votes. To be sincere, to be sincere, the world is watching at you. The world is looking at you. Is it possible under INEC rule? Is it possible for you to cast vote in total and bring it here in AYA?
Here is AYA bar. Can
what,
you join?
What bring you here?
Can you join the AYA area?
Is it allowed? There is no way you vote in total. You bring the boxes here. It's not possible.
Then Allah will come back. It's not possible.
Why do you bring this here? You can't vote in total and bring the boxes here. This is complete cheating. This is fraud. Nigeria and the world, you see, this is fraud. Already some printed ballot boxes brought here at AYA. This is cheat. This is a cheat. Everybody should see. They want to see what is happening here.